Going for the dyno. Have the standard exhaust taken off. And it's 4-2-2. Heat shield. So here we have the headers. O2 sensors. So here we have the comparisons of the catalysts. So here we have the standard header install taken away, and you could see here it's just straight. If you compare the same section on the Super Sprint, it's more equal length, 4-1. And here we have 4-2-1. So heat shields. Okay, here we have the left standard header. There's no distance at all here, it's like... Okay, here we have a comparison of...
The weight is 40% less.
Ah, 40% lighter.
Yeah. 20-30 horsepower more. Okay. And it is how much? So it's 29 degrees outside? No.
Yes.
Okay.
29 outside, 27 in front of the hood.
Yep.
This is the
barometric pressure.
This is the humidity. And this is another data that is used for the corrections.
Okay.